Och här sitter han I egen hög person. Welcome, Maestro Gergiev.
Thank you.
Congratulations to the prize.
Thank you.
What does this prize, the Polar Music Prize, mean to you?
Well, it's a big honor. I think it's a very wonderful country to be honored in Sweden. For me, is something extraordinarily pleasant, and I believe we do something what will be understood by people. This Baltic Sea Festival, also Mariinsky visiting regularly now. Entire Scandinavian field for me is very important, not only Russia, but Finland, Baltic republics like Estonia, Latvia, of course, northern Germany. So I am quite a regular visitor to this, and I feel very comfortable here.
But what is it that you do that separates you from other conductors, do you think?
Or maybe other conductors didn't go through such a problematic historical period of time, like late 80s, early 90s in Russia. Well, it was not easy, not easy. Then also institution which I lead is quite big, it employs 2,000 people. A lot of work with young people, a lot of work to coordinate opera, ballet, orchestra, chorus, technical apparatus. So maybe I'm a little bit busier than others. And also I'm lucky to have a huge heritage. If you speak about Stravinsky or Shostakovich or Prokofiev, you speak about composers who spent much time in the Mariinsky.
Yeah.
They are part of tradition. And of course Tchaikovsky, Rimsky-Korsakov, Glinka, Borodin, Mussorgsky, that's going without saying.
Yeah.
It's a big tradition, so I have to follow certain things. And like music director of La Scala, I know very well what I have to follow, because they have Verdi, Puccini, and then we have Tchaikovsky and Mussorgsky, so it's clear.
But is it the tradition, or is it something else with the Russian composers that attracts
well,
you?
Well, spirit and true, let's say, style is something you learn, is something you inherit, both. But also you have to have a very special instinct and sense for what is right, what is wrong way.
Thank you so very much, Maestro Gergiev. Please enjoy your evening here in Stockholm. Vi ska gå vidare några timmar bakåt I tiden för att lyssna från konserthuset på en av de kompositörer som Gergiev håller nära sitt hjärta, nämligen Sergej Prokofjev. Så, då har årets Polarpris hittat hem till sina rättmätiga ägare och jag har fått besök av Petra. Hej på dig Petra, vad duktig du var idag.
Tack ska du ha.
Du har gjort det här I 6 år nu, vad kommer du bära med dig hem från den här kvällen?
Definitivt öppningsnumret när filharmonikerna och soundtrack tillsammans kör Kashmir. Och så Ekaterina Semenchuk när hon kör Jeanne d'Arcs sång. Det var vackert, hon har en fantastisk utstrålning.
Som Robert Plant tyckte var dagens höjdpunkt faktiskt. Jag kommer att bära med mig hem den här I alla fall. som Robert Plant, Jimmy Page och John Paul Jones har signerat till min lilla dotter.
To Asta.
Ja.
Ja, det är fantastiskt.
Det är stort. Mm. Det har blivit dags att knyta ihop säcken också tyvärr.
Ska vi göra det då?
Det kan vi göra.
Med Soundtrack of Our Lives fantastiska avslutningsnummer. Här kommer det. Hej då.
Hej då.
Summer comes around.